folks. Fran Davitt here from Pennsylvania near Kempton with cameraman Pete. Breaking down the decoys. Hopefully we'll get a long beard going shortly. But we had a good morning. Just birds are all henned up. They're not talking right now. So stay with us.
Looking for you, kid. Come all the way in, Fran, right? I don't have him yet. Too much pollen. Okay. One's coming. See, Jake or Longbeard? I think it's a Jake coming. I can't tell, but the big dollar's in the background. The big guy's coming too. Big gobbler's in the back. You hear me?
Yep.
Big guy's coming. you reach the gobbler?
No, it's a little far, don't you think? I'm gonna shoot that gate.
You want to?
Want me to?
If you want to. Good hunt, friend.
Okay. I'm going to get them, huh?
Yeah.
Well, we're getting down to the end of it anyway, huh? Yeah. All right. I'll go over and get that bird, huh?
Good job, friend.
Thank you.
Did you see a rope on the second bird, though, friend?
Yeah.
Did you see the beard on him, man? It was killing me.
Yeah, I thought, come on, come on. But if he would have just been a little bit closer, huh? What do you think?
Nice looking bird, Franny.
It's a nice bird, huh?
Yeah. We got a little 5-inch beard there.
Oh, not bad, huh?
Yeah, kneel down, friend. Nice deal. We had a good morning. First day with us, right?
Yep. Almost has a full fan on him, too, huh?
Yeah, almost.
Nice bird, huh?
Thank you, friend.
Thank you. Thank you. That was fun. First New Jersey gobbler. Well, you got a big head on him, though, too, huh? What do you think?
Nice. I like it.
The other one was out just a little too far, I think. What do you think?